Police are investigating a murder at a Rio Rancho home. Rio Rancho Police say they were called to the house near Northern and Unser because a woman had been shot. Officers were able to identify a person of interest who left the scene driving a red SUV. Police say when they caught up with the suspect, there was a chase. No word on how it ended, but police say they arrested the suspect. We'll let you know when we find out more.